It's kind of a shame we can't use in game, or at least chat amongst each other. I would try and put on my breast British RAF pilot voice if I could. I've had to throttle back in order to get Matster to catch up with us. Otherwise it's going to take him... otherwise he's going to be too far behind for fire support. Dr. Freeze has shot down Pappy. They've just shot down another one as well. Unless that freeze is going down that. Thanks for the host, the Bjorns. It's not going to be that exciting this game, I don't think. As we're doing a custom battle, it's a recreation of the 1000 Bomber Raid by the British in World War II. Obviously, we don't have 1000 bombers, but, you know, we do outnumber the Germans quite a bit, as you can see. We've got another, let's see, that's probably around about another 50 kilometres to go, if not more. We need to get to this line. If we get to that line, then we're safe. bomber formation is going to attack down there. There goes another enemy. Spidey shot down one of ours. Looks like Woody might be going down as well. Yep. Eisen might be going down as well. No bogeys have gone, well, no bandits have gone for us yet. I don't mind that. Oh, there goes another one. I know there was at least one and more enemy aircraft down there. I've lost track of that one, that. Oh, fire loads out. Let's throw it back again, leaving the Wellingtons behind. I'd say we've probably got about another 50 kilometres to go. No bandits, at least around here at the moment. And we lost another one. The enemy need to kill, I think it's 40% of our team. So far I killed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's see, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 15, so they need to get another 2 kills, I think. To class it as a German victory. Now they've lost one. But this is the first attempt to cyberski on Tony. My wing hasn't been attacked yet. If we lose one more bomber though, it's classed as a German victory. Set down a bit more so that because my wing can catch up. They've lost another one. So there's only 4 German interceptors left. We're back in the clouds again. This may protect us all the way to the end line now. No, there goes Eisen. Enemy, no, the Germans win this round. We're on the way to the target. Basically, the objective of this mission is for the British to take off from here and make it to this line here. But we have to go via, I think it's these 3 lines here. We can't deviate from that. Alright, back to hangar. Okay, so that's that round over.